Lost the handle, kicks in the corner. Welsh, who's really been improving, made a big jump. Nice entry. Rashawn Prince couldn't finish, and Higgins ball, giving it up to Leaf. Leaf got challenged at the rim and scored anyway.
Leaf on the break.
Yeah. Even the UCLA crowd got a bit of a laugh out of it. 2 minutes in, Hamilton alone for three. That's 550.
Watch him pick it up.
Is that not legal?
I don't know about that. Did he not have possession, or he just got possession? But I'm telling you, if when they get to better competition, I think it will, because Ball's so good.
There's Ball. 10-3 in the first 4 minutes.
You know, I don't think Long Beach has been that bad. I think their defense.
Aaron Holiday into the game.
UCLA, they're at their best when the ball is moving. This possession so far, the ball's being bounced.
Alford doesn't need the rhythm. Shooting is their way back into this game, perhaps.
Usually it is.
Alford with an answer. His second of the game.
In the opener, that means that you got a lot of guys that can make threes. So guys have to get out.
Oh, ball late to Hamilton. Give him six assists now for Ball.
It's the right play every time, Waddy.
Oh, up and down.
Guarding everybody else on the team.
Feels like UCLA is searching. Ball, unorthodox shot. He puts both hands on one side of his body. But it seems to work for him.
Well, you wouldn't teach it that way, obviously.
Didn't change it.
But I would say
this.
Wilkes was a very good shooter. I would say Ball at this point a good shooter.
There he is. Knocked down. I think he stumbled over his own feet. He's not asking for the foul. He's just looking for it. He's got eight. Fultz and the Huskies taking on Northern Arizona. Goodness. That'll wake you up.
He just does it all out of the out-of-bounds play. Ball at the rim. Alford.
Welsh misses, kicks it back out. Now all five have gotten their hands on the rock. Look at how quickly
it
moves.
Ball movement.
There's the shot.
It's fun. You know, it's not stagnant. It's player movement, ball movement. But you have to have buy-in and unselfishness.
Progression. You know, he came here as a freshman. You can see some raw talent. He's gotten better each year.
Look out.
There comes Ball.
He's going to throw it off the backboard to Hamilton, and I think Hamilton did too.
Jackson, yeah. Hamilton was looking at
it.
Jackson's got eight for Long Beach. Under 10 seconds, UCLA by 17.
Ball so unselfish. I was expecting him to throw it off the board too.
Oh, Ball just playing with Blackwell like a cat toy out of 30 feet. I don't know.
Well, what does Long Beach have to do to get back in this? They can't give up that.
From
to throw it to the opposite corner.
And he was already turning to do that. Hamilton on the inbound.
He's get healthy enough to come back.
Well, January, right? So he'd be in conference. Oh. And there's Ball again from Alford. And even with this huge lead, that gets this crowd on its feet again. 16 for Ball. Alford hit him from 30 feet.
It's amazing.
Jackson gaps, throws up a soap bubble. There's Ball at the other end. Spins and scores. This kid has skills. He's got 18.
Throw the rope.
He just walked away from him. Holiday's going to get
now
an easy
deuce. Now he's going to throw it off.
He should.
There we go. Saw that coming.